then sweep to come back in. Do a sweep, keep paddling round, keep paddling round, sweeping round, that's it, till you come back to me. So we'll move up a bit more. Right, sweep now, sweep. Paddle up, sweep, sweeping round. So it's just practice that at the moment and build yourself up to higher up. Okay, so have another go. Right, put your sweep in now, just turn round, that's it, keep sweeping round, that's it. Getting much better control of your boat now. Right, stop a second, look where your hands are on your paddle. Alright, so perhaps a little bit, you've left them, yeah, you've crept them up a bit. Because if you come up here like this, look at it. Yeah. 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 Doing well. It's certainly helping, isn't it, I suppose? Yeah. It will be quicker to turn because you've got a flatter bottom. Yeah. Where this isn't a flatter, yeah, this isn't a flatter bottom at all. It's just the keel is curved like that.
Yeah.
Barry's is the newer version of my boat, but he's got the bigger one. Comfortable in this, you see. This is the 8.5, which is, that's the 8.6. Is that the 8.6, Barry? Is that the 8.? What? No, but what's your boat? The 8.6? What's it called? It's number 9, is it? No, but what is it? Mine's 8.5, isn't it? Oh, I see, is that how it's measured? And yours is 9. Yeah, that's the 8 one, isn't it? Is it? Yeah. Well, he's looking for a boat. They are. I mean, right, put your sweeps in now, Dave. That's it. Break out. Sorry, break in. That is. I was getting confused. That's breaking in. What you did. Breaking out is when you go out. Right, put your sweep in now. That's it. little bit faster up there. Slow it down, Dave, the paddle. Drift in. Because you don't have to go 10 to a dozen paddling. You just gently come down, you know, use the flow to take yourself. So get yourself back over. Keep paddling over, keep it at 11 o'clock, just keep paddling. That's it. If you paddle on one side, that's fine. It doesn't matter if you're paddling on the downstream. You don't necessarily have to paddle on the same side or, you know, both sides. So try it again. Go up a bit higher. Or I'll tell you what, this should be alright here. Having that mental picture in your head and then coming back across, just keep it at 1 o'clock, 11 o'clock, and just keep paddling forward. Yeah, what is it? It's all about keeping it at 11 o'clock. And as I said, if you feel that you've got to paddle on the left side, just paddle on the left side a couple of strokes like that, just to keep your balance and position. Done, Dave. But if you'd gone a bit higher, it would have given you a bit more time. How's it gone today, Dave?
It's good after a bit of a slow start.
Right.
Because
keeping your lower arm straight as you're in the paddle.